In order to determine the reason for the lack of a belt, I removed the front panel of the dryer. I found a broken belt at the bottom of the dryer. It will have to be replaced with a new one. To replace the dryer belt, the drum had to be completely removed. I removed the drum and installed a new belt. Before assembling the dryer, I carry out maintenance. I clean the dryer from dust and clean the dryer rollers with a special anti-dust lubricant.